biceps. So basically, we're just going to be training arms. And yeah, just getting a good pump and making sure that the blood is flowing and the body is good. We are aiming to build up the day, so it's nice to stack everything. The most vigorous work in the morning and basically build up a supreme day. Right now we're going to be getting into biceps. These are the reps, so anything above these repetitions is going to be a star performance. So if I happen to do 31 repetitions, that becomes a star performance because I performed above those repetitions. I'll be ticking each repetition off using a marker, this one right here. And yeah, over here I have the overall. So we've been going for a few days now, if you've been checking out the content. So shoulders is on 620 reps right now, biceps is on 405, squats is on 420, push-ups is on 565. So the aim is to do 100 repetitions. And then the actual, we shall see what happens. Please like and subscribe. And yeah, just enjoy the journey with me. Let's get into this. I like doing a prayer before my work, just to make sure that I do not walk this journey alone. I find that if I walk the journey alone, I can gas out in the long run. Whereas if I call upon God before I do my work, I find that I become incredibly vigorous and my ability to do truly expands. And yeah, I never tire when I walk with God. Like, I can finish my work and get it done in a supreme fashion. So right now I'm going to be calling upon God. I wake to the gift of life, to gift and praise God by doing beautiful work that speaks to my heart. My heart puts God first. In my life, He goes to work. Through me, God unfolds divine actions. I am made in my Creator's image. Therefore, I am strong, capable, infinitely patient, beautiful, powerful, divine, courageous, and simply amazing. God is great, God is divine, and God is my beautiful light. This is day 5. So this is a crate full of bricks. I don't like talking too much, I like doing the work and just getting into things. That's what you're gonna see with the previous days, like day 1 up to 4. I just keep quiet and I do the work. This thing weighs between 17 to 20 kgs, I'm not too sure. It's similar to what I do with the blade, the 20 kg blade in the gym. Just hold it on the side and basically get pumping. So yeah, that was
a star performance for your repetitions. It's above our aim, but we're gonna do more because we asked to be infinite, infinite vigor, infinite power.
This is good. This is nice. It's delicious. You need to say beautiful things about your work in order to love it some more. That was good. That was beautiful. So, 36, 9, 12, 15, 18, less that gives us 300. Yeah. So the actual was 300 repetitions. 3 times more, or 2 times more than what was required. Please like and subscribe.